Look, guys, we need to fill the forms out properly if we're going to qualify for the group discount on healthcare. Philip, you put your job title down as King of Pain? Really? Can you guys just start over? And I don't want to see any phone numbers listed as 867-5309. Okay, great. Thanks.
Take it easy. I was counting on you to pull your own weight.
Jacob, I don't mind you having a life outside of the office. But when I start losing cases because of your incompetence, now you're making it my problem.
He just had a little lump on his foot that I wanted to have the doctor take a look at.
Mm-hmm. And what happened?
Well, when I got him back, he had been neutered.
Obviously, there's no way that the major's going to get his jewels back, but what do you expect to get from Dr. Jablonski? Is it an apology? Is it...
I really don't know if I should say it. I think it should be just desserts.
I wouldn't let her go out with Dylan. So she left. Angry. She's so headstrong sometimes. I shouldn't have let her leave. I should have stopped her.